Welcome to raigurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about Xray preconditions. So it started with Jira Xray series. So if you want to learn about Jira Xray, please watch my complete Xray playlist. In this video, we'll cover preconditions in Xray. So preconditions specify the conditions that needs to be fulfilled in order to execute a test. Preconditions is like defining the step 0 for our test. This is very useful in many use cases where we have to start by doing exactly the same thing. For example, if we are doing to do something on a system, we most probably have to authenticate first, right? So, but sometimes you have to do several things. That is, restore the DB, authenticate before you're going through our test steps, and each of those things may be done and used independently. That is, some tests may require just restoring the DB, other may require just to authenticate, and other may require both or more. So we'll see here how to create and manage preconditions in Xray. So for creation of preconditions, simply click on create, and here we will get an options to add preconditions. Status, as of now, we can add any status whichever is required, and summary like to enter username and password, or maybe to enter login detail. So without entering the login details, user won't be able to enter any specific content. We have to define all this detail here and post that. I'm just marking because this I've already created it mandatory for this page. So click on create and preconditions will be successfully created. We can see the precondition detail on clicking on any preconditions, and here we have the data available. So this is my precondition steps. So first we have entered summary, and then we can click on create. After creating, we can edit this detail. So if you want to edit the title, simply update the title and click on this icon. We can also specify the descriptions if we want. In preconditions, type. So we can see the types of definitions, precondition details. So here we have preconditions, and the types are manual, generic, and cucumber. So if I'm selecting the manual, we can specify the steps here, manual, generic. So we can click on generic type, which contains the generic informations. So in generic informations, we can also add it to here. For manual, exploratory, and generic precondition type, some options are available in the edit mode. And after that, cucumber. So when we are selecting cucumber, we can add the cucumber type of preconditions, which we'll use it in the background. And once the preconditions successfully created, we can perform several options. When we are changing preconditions to cucumber, so here in cucumber, we can specify the cucumber related detail and associated test where we can utilize this to our Xray. Now, if you can see here, we have created this preconditions successfully. If we want to add flag, log, and create external share, moving from one item to the other, clone, delete, these all operations we can perform it. When it comes to the preconditions into testing boards, so we'll navigate into the Xray board, and here we have the options of in the any test cases. Let me go to the test case. Now over there we have created a preconditions, so we can include the preconditions on new. If you want to add the new preconditions, simply click on this, and if you want to add the existing, then simply add this detail. And once I will add, this precondition will be added successfully, right? So here it's not matching, because of that we won't be able to add it. But generally, if we are from the same set of informations, probably we can add it, the preconditions, simply. And if at any point of time it is required to delete the preconditions, we will simply delete the preconditions whenever it is needed. So this is how we can create, add, manage, update the preconditions totally depending on our requirement. We will do it exactly whenever it is needed. So that's all from precondition in Xray. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.